Rufus, if anything ever does make me believe in life after death, it'll be what happened this afternoon in Greenwood Cemetery. There were a lot of clouds, but they were blowing fast, so there was lots of sunshine, too. Right when they began to lower your father into the ground, into his grave, a cloud came over and there was a shadow like iron. And a perfectly magnificent butterfly settled on the coffin, just rested there. Right over the breast and stayed there, barely making his wings breathe like the heart. That butterfly stayed there all the way down, Rufus, till the coffin grated against the bottom like a rowboat. Just when it did, well, the sun came out just dazzling bright. And he flew up and out of that hole in the ground, straight up into the sky. So high, I couldn't even see him anymore.